I look at the word police and I see policy. And it's so obvious that we have thugs in charge at our governmental and our commercial leadership positions, because they're trying to use policemen as propaganda and create division with force. And the fact is that we need policemen. We need good training and longevity and pensions for our police officers and our public safety people. But we need good policy that nurtures a society, not policy that fuels wealth for greedy elites.